Ya. Es que la de la pinta, vamos. Es que la de la pinta. Little chico, he did me dirty, but I'm gonna get buffed and I'm gonna fuck him up. But it's okay, cause I'm gonna get married. Órale, homie. You look more flyer than ever, homie. Who's that at the door? Someone's at the door. I gotta see who it is. I haven't seen all the movies in a long time from Mario Treasure. What's up, you chico? The one who told me to see the whole fucking phone. Oh, no. I can remember the times when we were together.
Just a day, just an ordinary day. Just trying to get by. Just a boy, just an ordinary boy. But he was looking to the sky. And as he asked if I would come along, started to realize that every day he finds just what he's looking for. Like a shooting star, he shines. He said, take my hand, live while you can. Don't you see your dreams are right in the palm of your hand. Ordinary words, though they did not feel now. For I felt what I had not felt before, and you'd swear those words could heal. And as I looked up into those eyes, a vision borrows mine, and enough.
Yeah, I get it. It was great times.
Alright, you know what, matter of fact, I know somebody that can marry you guys, homes.
Really? What's that? We don't need it because my grandma can't afford it.
Oh, I mean, it's no bad, though. You do it for free, homes.
Do it for a penny, man. I got you, homes. Let's go read right now, homes.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
But yeah, homes, okay.
For real.
It's gonna be awesome. Where is it coming from?
Hey, yo!
My boy here wants to get married. Homes, you still have your licensing?
Oh, hell, what's up? It's right here, kid. Look at that. Look at that shit, man. Fuck yeah, dude.
Nice shit. I told you he was for real, homes.
Yeah, man. I fucking told you. You don't believe me, shit. What the fuck, yo?
Why are you homeless?
Well, what the fuck does that have to do with anything, man?
I need to get married. I'm in love, homes.
What?
Just listen to this. When I first met her, it was like love at first sight, homes. Every single time I look at her, you know that feeling you get inside of your stomach? You know when you meet somebody and you love them, and you do whatever it takes to be with them, and whenever you're with them, it's like nothing else matters. That's what I have.
No, man. That's what's up, homie. I feel for you, man. You know what?
You know what? Let's get this shit going. You know, I'm gonna marry her. Just get her. I'm not getting
there. Where's she at? Where's the lucky lady at? Where's she at?
She's outside. You know what? Let's go right now. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna go here.
Let's go get her. Shit, I forgot my home, bro. Fuck.
Hey, Gerald, man.
Fucking says Bud Light right on it too.
How are you gonna say that about my lady, Wolf? This is my lady, Wolf. This is everything I love, Wolf. This is everything I die for, Wolf.
I seen many shit in my life. Whatever, dude. Fuck it. Sock it to me, man. Let's do this shit, alright?
Alright, Wolf. I thank God. I love you, man. No problem, Wolf. You know, Wolf. Got your back, Wolf. Let's do this shit, Wolf.
Alright, man. Hold up, hold up.
Oh, okay. Come on, I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, that's right. What's up? Let's do this shit, alright?
Alright.
Let's open the pages. Do you, Mr. Crazy Asshole, take this bottle of Bud Light, which is not even a real human being, to be your lawfully wedded wife?
Okay,
yeah.
I do, Holmes.
I know you're on there. Alright, let's do this shit.
Alright.
By the power vested in me by God knows what, I pronounce you and that fucking thing husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Yeah, Holmes. Kiss the bride. What's the fucking doing? Let's go to our honeymoon. This is our honeymoon. It's just me and you. Let's do it. I'm gonna miss you so much. I love you, Ross. Let's do it, Ross. Let's do it. You want me to get crazy, Ross? You want me to get buck wild? Yes, nobody's loving you. Oh no! I broke you! You're broken! Oh no, what am I gonna do, Mom? You're a receipt from the mobile gas station!